What's up, everybody? This is Matt from Matty Threads, and I just want to share with you how to make your own custom popular butterfly vans. These vans are becoming real popular. People are making the butterflies on the vans. They're also doing it on the Air Force Ones. However, don't be fooled. People are using stickers to stick onto the shoes. Don't fall for it. It's trash. It's going to fall off. It's crap work. You want to make sure you get them from a custom designer like myself or another artist who can do it for you. But basically, these are all done with stencils, and I've used an airbrush machine. I've also used another machine to create my stencils. I'm going to show you a hyperlapse video now, and then at the end, I'm going to explain all the tools and all the materials you would need to create this exact shoe. Here it is. Hit it here, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Pop it, for this life I cannot change. Hit it here, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top. All the ones, all the chains piled on the mantle. All the dogs, low creep right behind me in the Phantom. Yeah. Never go dip on the set, stay Santana. Yeah, run it back, turn the lights on when I hit up. I know videos, people go in there and they talk too much, so I just want to kind of get down right to the nitty gritty. The paint that you're going to use, or you're going to want to use, the name brand is called Angelus. This paint is very nice. It's a leather paint. However, you can use it on canvas or leather. It's very thin, but it lays out a nice coat to where it doesn't blotch or have any marks, see-through marks on it. So that's the paint you want to use. I also have two machines you're going to want to get. It's kind of expensive to do just one pair of shoes. I do it as a business, so that's why I do what I do. I use a Cricut machine. The Cricut machine cuts my stencils. So I have a program, it runs to the Cricut machine, and it'll cut the individual butterfly stencils, and then I just tape them right on. Soon as that happens, I bought an airbrush. An airbrush machine is very simple. That's gonna cost you about $200. The Cricut machine can cost you around $250, all in all. One of the things that you wanna do when you use an airbrush is, yes, this paint is thin, but what you wanna do is you wanna get a thinner. This paint thinner will take this and make it much more thin, so when you put it in the airbrush, it's going to spray a nice clean spray with no little blotches of dots of paint coming out of it. Once you have put the stencil down, you're going to tape off everything that's white and cut out your tape around each individual stencil. You just want to take the airbrush at that point and kind of go around the edges of the wings. That'll give that white to light blue effect. Don't do the whole thing or else you're not going to get that fade from white to blue. Same with if you're going to paint these things, okay? You can simply, if you have like a projector and you want to project the image onto the shoe, if you want to project a butterfly, you can just paint the projected image. There's many ways that artists use to get exact proportion down. But if you just want to try and your luck and have at it with the paint, I would suggest just getting a couple paint brushes, really small paint brushes, like 5 out of 10 or 10/10, and get this Angelus paint. It's going to really help you guys out. At the very end of it, you're going to want to use a coat to coat your shoes. I recommend this brand. This is LK Shoes Liquid Kicks. They're a great company. A lot of the custom shoe designers are using these products to put a clear coat, a matte finish, or even use it as a primer coat. I've got the package that, which has cost me $70. Again, you don't have to buy the whole package. You can just buy one of the bottles. But if you want to get into this business, you're going to have to get a stencil machine. You're going to have to get an airbrush kit, and you're going to want some quality paint to go along with that. I would recommend trying to paint first and try to work your way up. That's how I've been doing, just hand painting everything. But if you can afford all the machines, why not? Anyways, I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe and share. Yeah.